fate. Take control of your mind and meditate. Let your soul gravitate to the love, y'all.
People killing, people dying, children hurt, aching and crying. When you practice what you preach and what you turn the other cheek. Father, 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 help us. Send some guidance from above. These people got me questioning.
Is the world insane? If love and peace is so strong, why are the pieces of love that don't belong? Nations dropping bombs, chemical gases filling the lungs of little ones with ongoing suffering. As the youth are young, so ask yourself, is the loving really gone? So I can ask myself, really what is going wrong in this world that we living in? People keep on giving in, making wrong decisions, only visions of them living in. Not respecting each other, denying thy brother. A war's going on, but the reason's undercover. The truth is kept secret, it's swept under the rug. If you never know truth, then you never know love. What's the love, y'all? Come on, hallelujah. What's the truth, y'all? Come on, hallelujah. What's the love, y'all?
We're forgetting people dying, children hurt, and crying. When you practice what you preach,